County Fairgrounds, and we're hanging out with some of the amazing 4-H kids, and we've shown you guys a plethora of animals today, and it's going to continue. I'm here with Samantha. Good morning, Samantha.
Good morning.
Now, you've shown quite a few things in your 4-H history, have you not?
Yes, I have shown ducks, pigs, and horses.
Merry Christmas. Okay, and then we have a duck here. What do the judges look for when you're showing a duck?
They're looking mostly for the feathers to see if they're all right and not bent.
And you spread those out so they can see him? Is that how, like
yep,
that?
Yep, you okay. Just go like that, and then mm-hmm. He would flip them up, and he'd look underneath for the primary feathers to make sure none of them are bent or have angel wings.
Okay, very good. And then, so from duckling to full-grown duck takes about how long?
About a year.
Okay. And then to make sure everything, is there grooming involved? I mean, how do you take care
of
it?
Not really.
A duck?
The ducks usually do it themselves. They have an oil gland right here, and they will reach back with their beak and take it and oil themselves so they're waterproof and stuff.
All right.
So.
Excellent. Okay, ducks are easy. That's why you like them. Ducks are easy. Okay, and then of course we have our microns back there, wave, and then we have the entire Promised Land 4-H Club and everybody, and I'm going to feed this calf.
Yes.
What's his calf name? Justin.
This is Justin. He's about a month old, and once again, thank you, Fox family
you
out of Atwater, Ohio.
You know you want it. Look at him. Yeah, yeah.
Come on,
come get it. Oh, there we
He's
go.
He's like, oh yeah, right
come
there.
Come on, there we go. Get in there. All right. Good.
Right there.
Now he's going. Okay, so kids will be showing all week, and then Friday's the big culmination.
Friday night is the big auction, yes, Market Livestock Auction right over here in Market Livestock Arena at 6 p.m.
Okay, and throughout the week, what we can see everything being shown from ducks to alpacas to horses.
To horses, to dairy cows. Dairy cattle show is tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock. Mm-hmm. Horse shows go throughout the week as well as some open class horse shows.
Uh-huh.
And we're doing a bunch of dairy demos on Saturday.
Okay. The market, but Friday's the auction.
Friday is the big auction.
And when does that start?
Starts at 6 p.m.
6 p.m. and goes until when?
Goes till when they're done.
Whenever
sometimes it's 10, sometimes it's midnight.
All right, there you go. There you go, big guy. All right, I want to thank everybody who came out this morning at the Lake County Fair, including Justin Bieber, our little calf. There you go, Justin. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio. We got a little more left. He's going.